During the early phases of the Cold War, Canada was in a unique position. With territory in the Arctic Circle, there was a genuine fear that Soviet nuclear bombers could sneak through Canada to attack all of North America. It was out of your mind. Designed in 1953 and taking flight in 1958, the Arrow was one of the most advanced and powerful interceptors of the time, with Mach 2 speeds and filled with advanced new avionics and flight control technology. It represented remarkable achievements in aerodynamics, computer-assisted flight technology, fabrication, flight control, engine design, and speed. But unfortunately, in 1959, the program was canceled due to a mix of cost overruns, technical challenges, and Cold War politics, and all Arrows were scrapped in favor of Canada adopting the Bomarc surface-to-air missile.